Neil, I don't know whether to ask you a question or just give you a hug, because that is one of the great Celtic nights in European football.
Thank you. I totally concur with that. I thought the team were absolutely unbelievable, Paul. This team's got a bit of everything. We've got guts, we've got character, and above all else, they've got great quality. And I thought they went 2-2 with Lazio tonight. I thought got off to a shaky start. We didn't start the game well. We were a bit sort of passive. We got what we deserved to be a goal down, but once they found their way into the game, in our second half, we could have won the game 3 or 4. The game was open. We needed Fraser to make some crucial saves, but you know, we had some great chances, and on the counter-attack, we missed a couple of great opportunities, but I thought we thoroughly deserved the win, and it's just an unbelievable night for the club. It's an unbelievable night for the supporters out there, who were amazing. Unbelievable night for me personally, but for the players, it's all about them. They're very, very special.
I mean, there's a reason why Celtic have never won a competitive game in Italy before, because you're playing against top quality of opposition. So to win and to deserve to win and dominate a team like Lazio says a lot for your team.
Yeah, it does, yeah. We are playing very well. We wanted to enhance the reputation of the club in Europe, and the team is doing that at the minute. And you don't know where the boundaries are with this team at the minute. We've got a bit of work to do now, obviously domestically. We've qualified, which is fantastic. So we can maybe use a squad in some of the games coming up against Rennes and Cluj. But they have, you know, European football after Christmas is amazing, and now we should really sit back and enjoy what we've just seen there. And it's very, very special. It's not been done for a long, long time. And the quality of our play, the bravery on the ball, the defending at times, the goalkeeping, the sum of all parts, really. What a team. What a team.
Can you describe how you felt when we made that breakthrough in the last seconds and the ball goes to Ollie?
I knew he would score. I really fancied him. He was fresh. He made a great run, great play from Odson. He was outstanding tonight as well, just breathtaking at times. Deserved a goal, Odson, for his play. And I just fancied Ollie, you know, and I knew he'd think it. And we needed him on because we were just starting to, they had made a couple of changes and they were trying to force the issue, and we needed some fresh legs out there. So not only did the starting 11 play brilliantly, but the substitutes made a huge contribution. Obviously, Beaton and Bauer did a decent job for us. But to win here and in the manner of that is just, it's spectacular.
And as you touched on, the fact that we've qualified with two games to spare, it says everything about not just tonight, but this campaign so far.
So far, yeah. And Cluj have qualified, so they're not too bad. You know, they've been a decent team, and you know, they've had a couple of great results in the group as well. So to be still top of the group and they've qualified after four games, it's just a great vein of form they're in, and there's great belief among the group, which is fantastic.
And to have 10,000 Celtic fans here to support you, that just makes it even more special.
I'm so happy for them. They were magnificent all night. Even a goal down, they were just singing away and enjoying themselves, and then you could just see them driving the team on. And I said to the players, you know, if you can build something, they will come. You know, and they've come in the thousands, and it's a great night for them. And it's, you know, a great night for us all, really. And we should bottle it and hold on to it. Yeah. I know we've got a big game again on Sunday coming up, but for the next day or so, we should reflect on what's been a monumental night for the club.
And you said, obviously, a proud night for you as a coach to put your team out against an opposition like Lazio and see how well they performed. That must make you feel great.
It's not just me, it's John Kennedy, it's Damien Duff, it's Stevie Woods, it's my fitness coaches who do remarkable work behind the scenes. It's the chef, you know, it's my physios, it's the sum of all parts, you know, and I probably wouldn't be in this position if it wasn't for those guys and the support they've given me. So I'm so happy for them as well, and you know, we move on. You know, it's full steam ahead at the minute, and the confidence the players should get from it. They'll be tired, there'll be fatigue there. We'll have to recover quickly again and go again for Sunday. But you know, we've got an international break coming up, and that'll be beneficial for someone. But just on tonight, I hope all the Celtic fans are really proud of the team, because I know I am.
And yeah, it's been a privilege to watch Celtic history tonight. Thanks very much, Dave.
Thanks, Paul.
Cheers.